Hi, welcome to HardReset.Info. In front of me HP OfficeJet Pro 8025E, and now I'm gonna show you how to reset security settings on this device. Firstly, you should open control panel and click setup button. Then scroll down, find here network setup, then scroll down again, find security and click reset security settings. Click OK. Wait a while. And cool. Wi-Fi security settings was successfully restored to factory default. Thanks for watching and bye. See you.